Hello, I am Madhu. I am a Twin Flame Ascension coach and I am a student of Jeffrey Shillier's Ascension classes and Life Purpose classes. And I have been their student over 3.5 years, and it has been a long journey. I have deployed all of their teachings in my real life, and I have seen the changes in my life. I have come along a lot of situations and challenges in my life, and have been building a deep relationship with God. And today I want to share my meeting with Jeff, Jeff Divine. Yeah, and as you know, he is my guru, and I have learned deeply about God, like having that strong foundation in God. That's what I have learned through his teaching, and it has always been my desire to have a one-on-one meeting with him. And I was like, will I be ever going to get this opportunity? And because he had stopped meeting people or providing any one-on-one meetings, and the day I was like, it was like around my night time, and he published that he's opening his one-on-one, and I was like, oh my God, somewhere really God is fulfilling my desire. And I was like, okay, so I just immediately claimed my session, and I had my session just 2-3 days back. And it is such a blessing, because the moment I met him, I was like not able to believe that whether it's real, is it real, is it really happening. But I was somehow able to ground, and obviously the person is in a very high vibration, and there was only love. So all that I was about, like what I'm going to share in this one hour, like I had a lot of things, and I just wanted to touch upon all the thing in that meeting. And he has such a divine presence. He was like, in that one hour, he was able to touch the deeper aspect of all my life, and was able to guide me through it, help me clear my blocks, help me see the truth of God, help me see my connection with divine, and how I can smoothly and very easily move forward wherever I am at now. And the best thing that I liked about him is he is such a humble person. Even if after achieving so many things, he was like, it's not like, it's not about him. It's about his teachings are all about going to God. And if there was some of the parts in my heart was like, there is something that I want from him. But he beautifully guided me back to God. It's not me, it's God, right? So that was so divine. And the best thing that I wanted to touch upon in this video is about the block clearing around twin flame, and the block clearing around my abundance. These were the two topics I took it. And very beautifully, first thing that he helped me to heal was around discipline. Okay, so when it comes about discipline, like most of us, and I believe like it was dominated in me, most of us, it is a block in most of the people. Like what exactly discipline is? We normally take discipline as a kind of punishment or kind of a control, but that's not true. Discipline is not to control you, or neither discipline is a punishment that if you don't follow the discipline, you will be punished. Disciplines are simply, it's like, when some things are like done already with some steps, right? Like if you do this, and then the step number two, then the step number three, then you are going to get the result, right? So it is, if that has happened with a repetitive situation, and people have received the success, then it becomes very natural to have that discipline, so that anybody else who is new to the process, can just follow the process in the discipline, right? Just first is step number one, then step number two, then step number three, and then you'll get the result. बट इट्स ओनली वेन दैट वी ट्राई टू कंट्रोल इट और वी होल्ड ऑन टू दैट आई एम राइट एंड देन दैट्स वेन वी ट्राई टू यू नो प्ले विद द स्टेप्स और प्ले विद द प्रोसेस एंड देन वी ट्राई टू यू नो डोंट अलाइन विद द डिसिप्लिन. So discipline is not about to control you or to take away your freedom. Discipline is you can actually get the result in a fast track by following the processes the way it has been led by the people who have already walked that path, right? So that's why the discipline is put in the place. And I during that session when I was healing, I could feel like he is a divine masculine, who has attended this higher vibration. And I could see that because when it is about divine masculine, you can feel the presence, like their presence, their energy of protection. And the like as if he is there to just give you. And I could feel all of this in that 1 hour. And always I feel that in the community itself, but one-on-one was a very special event to me. So I deeply felt, he also guided me, even discipline gives you the safety, right? Because when you, whenever we are actually growing into our power of choice, and if you don't have the discipline in that, and if we keep on making the same mistakes again and again, and if we keep choosing the choices which are not serving us, then we are not going to get the result or the success that we are desiring. And then in that situation, we are actually playing with ourselves. We are attracting hurt. We are attracting attacks. We are not, actually giving ourselves the safety that is already in place. And that comes through the discipline, right? And I could see when he does that, implementing disciplines or bringing the spiritual discipline in the process, it's because, he has a dominating masculine protection energy. All that he is intending is that he already had walked that path. He already had experienced so many things and now he had built it in a so strong way. So he does not want you to experience that hurt or that unsafe situation or putting yourself in that unsafe situation, right? So all that he is trying to protect you, don't choose that. If you choose that is going to happen. If you choose this, this is what is going to take you closer to God. But this is when we are blocked in our own upsets, or we have maybe trauma in the childhood related to discipline that we received from our parents or maybe teachers. So that's when we don't receive the divine discipline that is provided by Jeff and Shelia. So I was able to see all that thing and I could able to feel how safe I am in that discipline, in that spiritual discipline, and how I can really move faster just by following the process that I could receive. And I was able to heal my twin flame block. That was really divine. That made me really free within my heart. I was able to, release control, what God is guiding me to and how quickly I can just reach there just by holding on to the harmonious union energy rather than holding on to a person. That was so relieving and such a beautiful healing. Because after that healing, I feel very light, right? Because the inner union can only happen when we are moving towards God or claiming our harmonious union rather than constantly holding on to the person. Yes, the person is always the mirror that helps us. That's like a tool that helps us to see our upset, that helps us to see our blocks. But the core choice that he brought me back to is claiming God as my twin flame and claiming my harmonious union energy, which feels very easy, right? Because when I'm not doing it for a person, it becomes very fast energetically, right? Because when I'm in a space where I'm peaceful and I feel love because God is there in that space, then the process really happens on a fast track. So I literally feel so relieved after that. I upheaved a lot 2 days after that. आई केप्ट ऑन अपहीविंग बिकॉज देर वर ए लॉट ऑफ थिंग दैट आई वॉज होल्डिंग ऑन टू. माई बॉडी वॉज फीलिंग टाइट एंड आई वॉज लाइक यू नो फीलिंग दैट लाइक टाइट मसल्स. बट आफ्टर दैट हीलिंग आई फील रियली सो लाइट एंड सो अलाइव. येस आई लाइक आई फेल्ट वीक आफ्टर दैट बिकॉज आई वॉज अपहीविंग. आई स्लेप्ट अ लॉट बट आफ्टर वेन द अपहीवल इज कमिंग टू द एंड आई फील क्वाइट लाइटर एंड फील लाइक यू नो वेरी पीसफुल. इट्स लाइक there is no that you know that constant search that where is my twin flame, that has calmed down and I'm now able to ground into my harmonious union energy within myself and I trust the process that you know is God, right? When God has created me with my twin flame, so it's God who is going to take me to my harmonious union and I feel that deep trust in my heart within myself that yes, I'm enough to, you know, get into my harmonious union and God is with me. So this is so beautiful and I'm really looking forward, like if he opens up himself in future, I will certainly claim another session with him. I look forward keep meeting him throughout my lifetime and serving him and his community. It's not about serving him. He does not require that service anyway. Like all that God is flowing through me goes to the service of the community and spreading the new spirituality that is flowing through them, that is unionism, and the core of which is God, not any religion. So that feels very close to my heart and I completely align there. And I do choose to, you know, bring that unionism to the world. And yeah, I'm just looking forward to keep serving and serving to God, serving to God's children and just loving everyone. It's a beautiful experience. And I thought to just share my joy with all of you and things is hold on to the spiritual discipline and hold on to your harmonious union. Trust in your harmonious union in your heart, and the process is going to work for you as it has worked for others. Thank you.